Good day. I'm Nancy Horne, and leukemia is my enemy. I hope to make it yours. My story is a short one. It's the story of two amazing and beautiful young brothers, Jeffrey and Brian, who came into this world just several months apart. They grew up together, attended the same schools, had the same friends, and were brothers in the same fraternity. They were lifelong companions and the very best of friends. On Jeffrey's 20th birthday, he was diagnosed with acute myelogenous leukemia. After a struggle marked by faith, courage, spirit, and good humor, he succumbed to the disease before his 21st birthday. His younger brother, Brian, was Jeffrey's bone marrow transplant donor. He died of acute respiratory failure and sudden cardiac arrest, a broken heart, less than 5 months after losing his beloved brother. Brian was 19. Just as they came into this world several months apart, they left in the same way. Jeffrey and Brian Horne are my children, and if not for leukemia, they would be here with me today. While my story is sadly short, it is also one of hope, love, and determination. Our boys fought this devastating disease with a determination that has inspired me to carry forward their message to this day. Leukemia was their enemy, and now it is mine. I'm asking for your help to fight leukemia. Both of my boys handed me a torch, and I want to use that torch to light yours, to make leukemia and all blood cancers your enemy too. Jeffrey's Voice is a 501c3, not-for-profit public charity. Its only mission is to fund leukemia and blood cancer research initiatives that will lead to a cure. I ask you to please carry the torch by donating.